Welcome to Airgun TV.
Right, okay, here's my simple method for preparing your airgun pellets. It increases the power, improves performance, accuracy. Anyway, quite simple. All you need, jar, bit of hot water, bit of detergent into the hot water. Just give that a bit of a swirl around. Get your pellets, tip them into the jar, and then just to give them a bit of a swirl round. Removes all the swarf, dust, oil, excess lead, and generally just gives them a good clean up. Just keep gently swirling them around, and that will do. Right, okay, what I've done now is just tip them into a plastic sieve. And I say you use plastic, not a metal one, because it won't damage your pellets. Okay, just switch your cold tap on and give them a rinse. Go, give them a good clean, good rinse, get rid of all the detergent. Okay, then what you do, tip them on some absorbent paper, just spread them out a bit and let them dry off. If you can, to speed up this process, what you can do is use a hairdryer. Just give them a few blasts with a hairdryer, and that'll soon dry them off. Anyway, just leave them on there, just roll them about for a bit, and the absorbent paper will soon dry them off for you. Okay, once you've done that, once they've dried off a bit, tip them into your container and add a few drops of your lube. You can either use the Napier power lube or any multi-purpose oil. Just a few drops into your container and just give them a bit of a swirl around. If you've got a spring gun, a spring rifle, use a wax-based furniture polish. Usually come in sprays. Just spray it onto a cloth and tip your pellets onto the cloth and just give them a quick bit of a rub round so they get coated in the wax. That's for a springer. For a PCP, you use oil. Just a few drops, either, as I say, power lube or any light multi-purpose oil. And that's it. That's all you need to do.